Mom, you told us this would happen on Friday night.